Subject English Standard 10, sample of paper style 3 hours and marks are 18. Section A. Read the paragraph and answer the question. Question number 1 to 10. These all questions and paragraph from your textbook and 10 marks. Write a short note focusing on the question. Here, two short notes are given. You have to choose anyone and rewrite the short note. 3 marks and question number is 11. Next, write whether the sentence are true or false. Question number 12 to 15. 3 questions and 3 marks. Next, section B. In section B, first read the stanza and answer the question. This stanza is from your textbook and question numbers are 16 to 18 and marks are 3. Next, read the paragraph and answer the question. This paragraph is not from your textbook. This is unseen paragraph. Question numbers are 19 to 23, 5 marks and 5 questions. Next, read the data and answer the question. Question numbers are 24 to 27, 4 questions and 4 marks. This data is about pie chart, bar chart, picture ticket, etc. And from this data, you have to write 4 questions answers. Next, read the interview and answer the question. Question numbers are 28 to 31. 4 questions and 4 marks. Next, section C. In section C, first question is match the language function with section. Question numbers are 32 to 34. 3 questions and 3 marks. Next, choose the right appropriate responses focusing to function to complete the conversation. Function space. Question numbers are 35 to 37. 3 questions and 3 marks. Next, complete the paragraph filling in the blank with the appropriate words from the bracket. Question number is 41. In question 41, you have used bracket, given options and rewrite complete blank 3 questions and 3 marks. And question number is 41. In question 41, 3 blanks are given. Next, find and write the word having the nearest meaning. Question numbers are 42 to 44. 3 questions and 3 marks. In this question, first one word is given and appropriate 4 similar words are given. You have to write correct answer for this first given word. Next, section D. In section D, question number 45, turn the following into indirect speech. Direct, indirect, 3 marks. Question number 46 to 48, join the sentences using the appropriate conjunction in the brackets. Conjunction, question and 3 questions, mark 3. Next, rewrite paragraph with underlined words. Question number is 49 and marks are 3. Next, do as directed, direct indirect speech. Question number 50 and marks are 4. Next, question number 51, change the tense, active passive, singular plural or change gender. Here, question is given and paragraph start, do as, and first one sentence is given. According to sentence, you have to decide this is about change text, tense, change gender, change as a active or passive. You have to decide what is asked and you have to write answer about this question. 3 marks. Next, select the question to get the underlined words perhaps as their answer. Question number 52 to 54 and 3 marks. Next, section D is completed and section E. Question number 55. Write a paragraph in about 125 words on the following. Essay, 6 marks, and question number is 55. Here, 3 options are given. You have to decide what you want to write, and then you write any one from given 3 options. Next, question number 56, email writing. 5 marks. In most of board's paper, informal emails are always asked. And last question is question number 57. Picture description, 5 marks. Here, picture about maybe seashore, railway station, bus station, picnic, etc. And you have to see this picture and rewrite picture description about 100 words. And questions mark is 5. Section E is also completed. This is the method of 2020 Standard 10 subject English.